Welcome to WTS-tv.
How was the road to getting here, guys?
You know, it was rough. It was rough. Some parts were smooth, but you know, it's just we're here now, and that's all that matters.
Yeah.
You know, just to answer that question. Me and Emma started off, you know, pretty good, I'd say. Right?
Yeah.
Then we just like fell down a slope, like we're skiing. And we lost three in a row, actually. And, you know, just to be here is a real honor. You know, I think me and Juniper are like a sponge. We soak up all the reinforcement.
Juniper, you're closer than I know.
And just all the support and all the motivation.
Actually, I need to mention that we haven't lost one game together.
Juniper, well, that's before we play them.
Obviously, see, like, Juniper, there's
how's the brother against brother tension going on over here?
You know, I don't even think of it that way. I think of, there's just another opponent I have to play.
Oh, yeah?
I mean, there is brotherly love out there, but not in this gym. You know, not right now.
No mercy. All right.
All right.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
There we go.
Okay, here we go. Yeah!
Got this, Angela.
Nick, do you think I should take this off so I get more coverage on it?
How'd that show through in the game today?
Well, you know, it all comes down to who wants it more, and clearly, it's us.
Oh my
gosh.
You know, what do you think you have to do to improve in the same game?
Hit every shot.
All right. Hit every shot.
All right. Good answer. All right. So,
how do you guys feel?
So, the teammates of the brothers.
It's good. Besides, like,
scary?
Yeah.
So what do you guys think?
They get intense.
Yeah, they do.
They had some, laughing fits I saw over there.
Of them, they're making me laugh.
What do you think you need to do to improve in the second game?
Get every single one.
Just exactly as I know, just...
I guess get everyone.
You just won the first game, so...
Okay, here we go.
Juniper.
great. I mean,
you won.
I know.
You beat the undefeated.
You know, I could, you know, see, feel, taste even that they were struggling and they were nervous. So, you know, the last 3 points were just, you know, playing on the runway, just gliding through. It was just easy, you know. And, you know, I'm just, not really words for it, I guess. You know, it was a good match.
Zungeburtstag, viel Glück. Zungeburtstag, viel Glück. Zungeburtstag, lieber Uli. Zungeburtstag, viel Glück.
Thanks for watching!